I always had this dream that I'd have this, like, this really, really big family. I'm talking like a full brood of Harringtons, like five.
They're gonna kill him.
Don't talk about this.
Oh my gosh.
And every summer, I figured all of us Harringtons, we would pack into something like this and just see the country. End up in some beachside town.
Nancy, why are you looking at him like that?
Surf or something.
Sounds nice. One of them's gonna die.
That look. That thing look.
Nightmare.
Rest in peace, Jonathan.
Two of the three Avectus victims were seeing Miss Kelly, right?
Yeah.
He's like the fans. The fan theory.
I just need to push him away, find a happy memory, and hide there.
You got a memory in mind?
Getting the high score in Dig Dug.
Happiest.
Meeting them for the first time, maybe?
Was I there?
It's presumptuous of you.
The second you start to lift, call in Kate Bush.
No, what if it doesn't work? Get multiple cassettes. I'm so scared.
But that's also just assuming that Vecna's gonna go after Max.
Well, she said she still feels him trying to push in.
Yeah, but he can just go after anyone.
Yeah, get everybody's cassette ready.
Yeah, make sure you prepare for that.
Get Dustin's singing voice tuned in.
They all gotta have music somewhere.
What if you're deaf? The heck is that? A spaceship?
Tell me this is another poor joke.
You said you had a plane! A plane!
No. I told you I could fly you home.
Oh my gosh.
After my first love.
There were literal helicopters at the base.
Much like this.
We saw them. I'm sure helicopters can only stay in the air for 4 hours max. And they're in Russia. Trying to get to California.
She will soar when given a chance. She just needs a little tune-up.
I hope so. What is that? Toy Story phone?
It's a normal phone.
It has googly eyes on it. If Owen picks up, just shoot Yuri right now.
What are you doing?
How exactly do you think this works? They will make the call for us, and then they will call us back.
I still feel like this storyline is just delayed. It's just getting delayed.
Yeah.
From them getting back. The first time Hopper escaped in episode 2 or 3 could have just been it. But then they just keep running into more problems. There was a helicopter at the base.
Yeah, running into tons of problems just because you're flying.
Yeah, and then we go to that helicopter for no reason. Now we're calling them, seeing if that, but that could take 5 days. Oh my gosh.
Much for
this
avoiding
is
angry
an heads. Actual nightmare.
Let's be fast.
Yep, definitely.
In the 80s, could you? I don't think so. I don't think you could just buy. I don't know if they're buying guns.
I don't know.
They said grenades.
I think we need
5 or 6.
Oh, they're gonna look cool though. What? get her on the team. Why is she here?
No!
Whoa!
Maybe it's her dad.
See?
Huh?
Not so scary.
Her dad? What do you mean?
That guy looks like Fred from Scooby-Doo.
Why are you running away, Robin?
Dang.
$120.99, but I'll throw on 20 rounds of buckshot for you.
It's just that easy, I guess. Oh my.
They're all there.
If he sees Eddie, he's shooting him. Oh.
Wouldn't expect to fight
you him. Can't do that. Can't just aim that at her, even though it has the tag on it.
that someone can just grab that barrel like this and redirect it.
What is wrong with this guy? No, this isn't suspicious at all.
Like I said, scary times.
Hey, brother, he here with you by chance?
Mike?
Mike. He's in Hellfire, isn't he?
What? This the guy. Club. Calm down. I don't think any of this would be allowed to happen in a gun shop. All these students coming and checking out knives and looking angry, sweaty.
Yeah, they're all clearly plotting for something.
Yeah, the whole town is here. Because of them.
Mm-hmm.
At least everybody will be ready for when the monsters attack. I mean, you can't do this today, but maybe in the
80s. Could you actually do that then?
I don't think so, though.
Seems a little wacky.
Especially students, high school students.
Yeah, they're like not even adults.
Sounds like a small woman.
It's not a small woman.
Small woman out in this desert would be hard to see.
Don't tell me they're gonna get there right when Eleven leaves.
Nina. Nina. Nina.
Holy macaroni!
All right, you just go.
What?
Car tracks, maybe.
I think maybe he sees the door.
Oh, yeah.
My dude!
Jesus Christ.
Go check this shit out!
No regular tire tracks, bro, Chachos. I mean, look at the tread on these monsters.
Military. We gotta go.
Argyle, his one reason for being here. Well, he saved them from the house that one time. If the helicopter's flying behind them like that, it would be covering the tire tracks, wouldn't it? Oh, I forgot these guys were even here. They're the ones that killed Owen's people.
Oh, yeah. No one's there anymore.
Sam? Hello?
The phone lines are there. Oh.
With a long face, Doc. We just want to talk.
Oh, no. It's okay. They got a mission. 11 will defend Owen. Wait, don't tell me Papa called those guys in, though.
Probably. Keep her there.
Okay.
Oh!
He was just waiting back there?
Where's Dr. Owens?
Dr. Owens had a change of heart. But if my men hear you coming, they will kill him. Everything I have done was for your own good, for your own protection.
You kept Henry in that lab with the children. Was that for our good?
I had no idea what Henry would do.
And he still has no idea what he's about to do.
You said you believed he was always alive in the darkness. Is that why I was searching the darkness? Was I looking for him, for Henry?
You are the one who released him from his prison.
He just called it a prison.
No, you.
No, you.
You.
Yeah, oh my gosh, all this time? Because
the gate. The mind flare.
Well.
Because you could not stop. You could not let him go. I am going to open that door, and I am going to leave.
Oh my gosh, they better not kill Owens. The whole time, they trained her to search for people. Even across countries, across the world. Oh my gosh. And it was all just for Henry. Come on. Oh, her neck is welting up. Look at that. She just said the truth.
Yeah.
Send him to the upside down.
Kill him.
Right.
Why saw it off and make it even shorter range? Oh, so, because she doesn't want it to be grabbed.
We're alive.
Hey, you're really ready for battle. You good?
Never change. Dustin Henderson.
This isn't a basketball game where they blow the whistle when your shoes fall off.
Okay, for the record, my shoes never fell off.
Okay, for the record, it's kind of hard for your shoes to fall off when you're riding the bench.
Everyone's getting some time together. Ah, oh, people are gonna die. Poor Garland Bates. Now they're gonna need Eleven's help. Except, she probably won't kill these people. Well, they want to kill her, actually. Oh, this is about to be a massacre. They're pushing. Shoot their feet. Their feet are so exposed. Oh, no. How did they all die? Oh, there's someone out there. Okay. Oh, you didn't hear the helicopter?
Yeah, what?
Surprise helicopter. It was just off camera. Oh my gosh, he's dead.
Down he goes.
My gosh.
Weird that he would focus on killing Papa before 11. Yeah, he's gone.
Darn.
Wow. And in the last moments of Papa living, he didn't even care about 11. He was just running by himself. He dropped her.
No, don't.
You
do
think
that.
He would like dive in front of her if he cared about her? Over. She is going to grab the helicopter.
So upset.
And play herself.
Wait! I can put her in a coma.
Yeah. Oh my gosh.
I'm begging you. Take it.
You son of a.
That was a perfectly reasonable okay. compromise.
She's gonna catch this bullet.
Yeah.
Chevy, 5 o'clock.
Yeah, the pizza.
The hell?
Yeah, you don't see
what
the helicopter in the air?
Die.
I wonder if they can't even see the helicopter in the air.
Please don't kill anyone.
Oh my gosh.
Ignore the Chevy, take the shot.
Oh, where'd she go? The small lady. Oh, I thought she was gonna be behind a tree, like Argyle said. Ah, bye bye. Sends them to another dimension.
I don't want them to shoot at someone else.
I don't think they will.
Yeah, but.
But if she crashes into the pizza.
Yeah.
Truck. Oops.
No more pizza.
Oh, that is flying in a wacky way. Whoa.
And then drop him.
You signed up for this. Oh.
Oh.
Dang. Oh, whoa. That looked really good. Did they really do that?
Yeah, they really blew up all those people.
No.
With the power.
That looks real.
Yeah, it does.
The CGI this season, we said, looks bad, but the practical looks really good. And I'm pretty sure they just dropped a helicopter from a crane or something. That looked really good. Okay, take that off your neck now. If they get their hands on the remote. Whoa. She's so cool. Just like Chris Pratt.
What?
When they announced Mario, they said, Chris Pratt, he's so cool.
So cool.
They arrived just in time to save her.
Yay!
Get the cover, the military is still in there. Oh my gosh, why is it so bright? Oh, what?
Shit.
They wouldn't just kill a character with a gunshot or something.
Yeah.
Hey,
I would hope not.
We gotta go.
Oh, nice. Owens? Papa.
Yay.
Oh, yeah, they're probably confused. They saw him die at Hawkins.
Yeah.
That's a good last thing for Papa to do. Makes me like his character just a little better.
I want you to know I'm proud of you. You are my family. My child, please tell me you understand. Bye, Papa.
She a savage. She didn't say it. No, that's mean. But
Is it though? I don't think it is.
I just feel bad for Papa. But at the same time, because he apparently did love her the whole time.
Yeah, but that's not really family. How you show your love.
Oh my god. Drive over his body. There's gonna definitely be mixed opinions about Papa, and I'm in between. I don't know if I like him or don't.
He lives.
He lives to season 5. No, he's gone.
He's taking his time to die slowly.
No, he's really dead. Goodbye. Goodbye, Papa. Everyone.
Hell, who's gonna die?
Literally everyone.
They really don't look prepared.
Yeah, why are three of them here? They just dropped them off and drove away. Maybe they're just parking somewhere else?
It's for the distraction.
Oh, true.
But they just... they have lanterns, and that's
I thought
it.
They were going in the Creel hap. Wait. Distract him somewhere else so that Nancy and them can go shotgun him inside, right?
Yeah.
What is their plan?
I think
then?
We're confused.
Where's Nancy, Robin, and Steve going? And Eddie? Oh, they're gonna go to a portal to get inside the Upside Down. Yeah. Okay, ladies and gentlemen. That was season 4, episode 8 of Stranger Things. Now we have one last episode, basically a movie, a 2.5 hour episode. So tune in for that, being edited right now, uploading very soon, at least part one of it. Maybe that one will be split up into 3 parts, I don't exactly know yet. Depends on how much we talk during it. What do you think about this episode? Death count so far, 1.
He's actually dead.
He is.
I got a little confused on the plan that they had there at the end.
Yeah, but I'm pretty sure... No, I just explained it, though.
Oh.
I think Steve, Nancy, Rob, and Eddie are going into the Upside Down, right?
Yeah, but they were saying that when they're in the Upside Down... Oh, I guess they'll kill him. Yeah, never mind.
Because his body's in the Upside Down. But I just don't know why they're doing it at his house. Like, why Lucas and... them are going there.
Yeah, and they just seem really unprepared.
Well, I guess if they're in a house, you won't float. You'll just float to the ceiling.
But you'll still crack on the walls.
Yeah.
Like Chrissy did.
I wonder how powerful the floating is. Like, can they grab under her leg? Will they float with her? Or like, I don't know. Can they bring her to the ground? Probably not. It probably doesn't help on the ground anyways, because she'll probably just still crack.
Still crack.
If I see a character next episode... Like Max cracking and getting twisted, that's going to be a nightmare. I'm gonna have nightmares.
I'll never recover.
Yeah.
I will throw a tantrum like a toddler. It would be horrible.
I don't wanna see that. I don't wanna see that for Steve, I don't wanna see that for Nancy, I'm hoping the finale has, as Nancy described, a bunch of monsters. Why? I don't know why she said monsters. I'm guessing we're gonna get some new creatures. She would have just said Demogorgon if it was Demogorgons, but she said a bunch of monsters and different types and one with a big mouth. So hopefully we actually see that. But yeah, I don't feel like this is going to have a happy ending. I think it's going to have a very sad ending and lots of death. And then we still have the basketball guy storyline going on, and he's going to try to kill Eddie.
And Joyce and Hopper still have to get back.
Yeah, they're still in Russia.
They gotta do it at some point.
Like
2 hours.
I really thought Susie and Eden would play into this episode, but they're just gone. So I thought they would join them, but I guess not. And I want to see and hear a lot more from Vecna, because he's a really cool character. And I hope they don't just waste him. And we have 2.5 hours, so I'm sure we can get like a half hour, maybe 20 minutes of Vecna talking more, because that was my favorite part of volume one. Jamie or whatever, Henry talking was my favorite part. That's it. We're going to start the episode right now. So tune in for that one when it drops. Turn on notifications if you want, or just wait a couple hours or minutes and that'll be posted. And yeah, that's about it. We'll see you guys then.